Oh yeah, I won.
Well, Commander, looks like we can add a broken record to the list of things you've ruined.
There we go with saying that again. I'm not sure if that's good or bad. Okay, I'm gonna auto-save. I think it's been auto-saving after every one. So we gotta do, capture, subterranean, and survival. Subterranean.
This is very simple, Shepard. Reach the point, capture the point, and repeat.
First point.
No gain. Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most time shot.
Capture that one.
Nice shot.
Time to move on.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most time shot.
Here's the next one.
Damn it, Shepard, that Minichel ain't free. That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Alright, where's the next thing? I don't even know. I have no idea where it is. Oh, this one? One more? Come on, almost there.
That looked like it hurt.
Done, minute 25. Top score. Barely, but...
Wow, Shepard. The only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
Nah. Where have I heard that before? So it's survival mode now, right? And then we're done, finally. Can't say I think much of this DLC, but yeah, survival subterranean.
It doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive.
Enemy sighted.
Where's the enemy? This way? I didn't note the high score this time. I haven't been noting them at all.
Never knew what hit it. Never knew what hit it.
Maybe we should get a more defensible location, I don't know. Oh, I lost one of my squad mates. Is that okay? First time I ever got to use that.
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Oh, you can see him right there. I lost her again.
You're gonna feel that one tomorrow. You're gonna feel that one tomorrow.
Oh, I'm out.
Nice shot.
I think I won, though. At least I don't have to make them kill me forever. Dinos lasted to 220. I do again. Let me look at that again. Just to make sure. I gotta beat 220. All I gotta do is stay alive another... ...21 seconds. 221, that's all I have to do.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive.
It's gotta last another 11 seconds. If I hang out here, it'll probably be easier. They're mostly going to come from this side.
You're going to feel that one tomorrow. That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Damn.
Good work, Shepard. Ouch. Watch yourself.
Oh.
Good work, Shepard.
Almost. 21.
Stay alert. You just lost one of your squad members.
So I did. Alright, I won. Shoot me.
Ouch. Watch yourself.
Don't hit him. Hit me.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times shot.
Hey, hurry up, kill me.
Damn it, Shepard, that Medichel ain't free.
Thanks.
Done.
Well, that's all of them. You took the top spot everywhere you could. No one's even surprised anymore.
Impressive work in there, Shepard.
Now what?
Got anything else for me to do?
There's a special scenario I don't get to offer to many operatives. I want you to give it a shot.
Oh, man.
Look, kid, you've done well. But I've been through a lot worse, and it wasn't a simulation. But I can make it one, if you're interested.
A new scenario? I want to explore the whole thing, but I want it to be over.
You have something else I can try?
It's a reenactment of one of my missions. We held off an ambush of Turian assault troops back during the Contact War. Just me and a small squad. I haven't finished programming it yet, but it's close enough. You can try it if you like.
So nobody's run it yet?
I'd be the first one to try it?
Technically. Though I did it first. In the real world.
Yeah.
The rules are simple. Survive until you're picked up, if you can. You'll be ridiculously outnumbered. No real cover to speak of. It's the ultimate worst-case scenario. Of course, it'll only be a simulation.
Don't give me that. Make it harder.
Then up the difficulty. I don't want it easy.
You got balls, Shepard. But it's still just a simulation. Even our best VIs aren't as good as the real thing.
Then turn off the safeties.
No safeties? Highest level of difficulty? You'll never do it. And then I'll have to explain how a Spectre died on my station.
Let's make a wager.
What do you want to bet?
A wager, huh? Yeah. Okay. I've got a nice little retirement place on Entise. I never go there, and I don't plan on retiring anytime soon. It's yours if you can beat it. And what are you wagering?
My life.
Right. So you really want the safeties off? If you die, it's getting logged as user error. I'm not losing my job over this.
What about this retirement place?
What's this place like?
Quiet. Remote. You've practically got the whole planet to yourself. I got a brochure from ExoGeni, and they dropped a prefab down on Entise for me, here in the Argus Row cluster. The weather is terrible, but they tell me it's a red paradise, whatever that means. What do you say?
It's a deal.
Set it up.
Probably gonna die.
Talk to Ahern. I'll make sure he gets the new settings. I'd say good luck. But you'll need a lot more than that.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
None of the above. Ahern's mission.
I understand Ahern set up a special simulation.
For the record, I'm against turning the safeties off.
I'll be fine.
What about my simulator? I'll be making repairs for weeks.
I want to save the game first.
I'd like to try something else.
Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll hold off for now.
Then why are you here?
I'll be back another time.
Then go play somewhere else. I have work to do.
Oh my god. Fire it up.
This should be good.
I don't say this very often, but good luck.
Frame rate hit. Oh, so they can die too? Well, that's not fair of me. Turians have captured a critical colonist data bank. Eliminate defenders and retrieve the data bank, then hold out for evac.
Hostile contact.
What is this? Surface to air defense turret?
Damn it, Shepard, that minute shell ain't free.
I'm already overheated, this ain't good. I'm still overheated. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive this. Well, there is some cover. Well, the databank. There they come!
Heads up, Shepard. The fun's just starting.
Fun's just starting, huh? So where am I supposed to go?
Damn, nice shot.
This is the Earth-Turian War, I guess? Oh, boy. Oh, no. I get this guy here.
Sorry, Shepard,
oh, there's two of them.
No award for most time shot.
All right, get up. Up. On your feet, soldier. Oh!
Ass away.
Close the bulkhead. Is that good?
I
get that. Looks like go up there. He is way too repetitive.
Damn, nice shot.
Oh, this is the time counting down? Okay, good. Gotta survive another 3.5 minutes.
Damn it, Shepard, that NHL ain't free. Never knew I'd hit it.
Oh. I gotta survive another 3 minutes? Tuck myself in back here.
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Yeah, give him hell. Another 218. Once in a while, some guy appears back there. That's a whole lot of Turians right there. Did you say all clear? It is not all clear. Minute 42. Sometimes it gets worse as you get towards the zero mark. I can't, like, shoot around him. Seconds. Overheating.
Good work, Shepard.
That didn't sound good.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times shot.
I'm so overheated right now. Lift all of them? Twenty-two seconds.
Damn, nice shot.
Twelve seconds. 10. Can't see. Oh, we won? I thought we had to head for the evac after that.
I never thought I'd see the day. Good work, Shepard. Really good work.
I'm not gonna say it was easy. It was fun.
It was a great challenge. Thanks for setting it up.
Makes me wish we had you during the first contact war. Could have saved a lot of human lives. And since I'm a man of my word, my retirement home is yours.
Yay!
Too bad. Now that I've seen you beat that scenario, I almost feel like I could retire.
I don't want to ask for other missions. Really?
Are you serious?
Hell no. The day I retire is the day I die. Enjoy that place, Shepard. You earned it.
Oh, God. I hate to ask.
Are there any more special scenarios?
Nothing new yet. But feel free to come back and run through the old ones. It's
good.
A good way to keep yourself sharp. And the recruits will get a kick out of watching the famous Commander Shepard run through the tests.
Okay, goodbye. I'm off to your retirement home.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Admiral.
Likewise. Call me Ahern. You've earned that, too.
Leveled up. Oh. Get my last one. Master Marksman. Check a journal. Travel to the Phoenix system in the Argus Row cluster. Your new home is located on the planet Intesai. Oh, isn't that where we are already?
Shepard, I think you may have actually impressed the old man.
Yeah, could be.
Maybe he's just going soft.
I doubt that. You're just the best we've ever seen. So, do you need anything else?
Nope.
I'll be back another time.
Then go play somewhere else. I have work to do.
Oh, God.
Huh. I can't believe you've beaten us all, Shepard.
All in the day's work.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
So this is us. Couldn't have done it, I'm sure, without being uncasual, though.
Congratulations, Commander. It's been an honor competing with you.
Yeah.
You need something else?
Nope.
I'll go check it out.
Carry on.
What are we checking out? I guess his home. His retirement home. Gotta save, because that was hard.
Commander Shepard.
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.
Planet. Shepherd's apartment. Look at that. Cool. Was this world even here before? I don't even know. An atmosphere similar to Earth's made Intesai, if I'm saying that right, an early candidate for human colonization. However, prohibitively high temperatures and an arid climate have proven a hindrance to terraforming and agriculture. A few human cities were founded, but the majority of the human population on Intesai remains scattered across the vast deserts, operating wind farms and geological research stations. The colony was founded in 2166. Population 150,000. Capitus Thoro Mesa. Going right to the apartment? Yeah. Codex. Oh, hold on. Oh, I don't think this was here. This combat simulator was just Pinnacle Station. In the absence of realistic terrain or equipment, military organizations will often make use of a combat simulator as a method of training soldiers for varied combat environments. Holographic projectors are used to create visual representations of opponents and obstacles. Kinetic barriers are then cast to prevent participants from passing through the obstacles and terrain. Kinetic barriers are also used to simulate weapon damage and shockwaves. However, while most trainers argue that pain is the best teacher, all government-sponsored combat simulators are required to make use of extensive safety protocols to prevent any serious permanent damage to participants. Prefabricated structures. While colonizing a planet, corporations will often make use of prefabricated or prefab structures to quickly and easily deploy a base of operations. These residential structures feature full living quarters and a large solarium from which residents may observe the planet's surface. While most human colonies have the support of the Alliance military or some corporate-sponsored defense contractor, many civilian colonists choose to keep a small stock of armaments in their home. These weapons are a last resort, but often critical to staving off a pirate attack until support arrives. And journal. Use the personal computer in the living quarters of the apartment to contact the freighter convoy currently staged in the Phoenix system. Oh. Why is that there? Why is there a convoy here and why do we need to contact it? No metagel. I guess we're full. Oh. Oh, that scared me. I thought there was someone there too. No grenades. I guess we have to store them here first. I swore I turned around and someone was standing right there. It was weird. Open that. Check messages. From unknown to Admiral Thaddeus Ahern. Oh, he still has his stuff here. He should, like, you know, sign himself out first. Admiral, the convoy will be positioned in the Phoenix system for the next week or so. I have spoken with the captains regarding our arrangement. As usual, if you are willing to pay the delivery fee, we can get you a sample from our weapon shipments. If not, no problem. These remote colonies can use all the guns they can afford. Goodness knows the Alliance is taking its sweet time to offer any military support. Regards, Hood. I gotta pay just to contact these? Transmission sent. Cryo Explosive 4. How much money do we have? What does it say? Yeah. 3 million. Admiral, our convoy remains in the Phoenix system for the time being. Our offer stands. Still stands if you find yourself needing further armament. $220,000 credits. Ooh, look at that assault rifle. Cool. Medical Exoskeleton 10. Plus 4.5 health regeneration per second, 80% toxin resistance, and 23% reduction in power cooldown. Okay, I'll take this. And what's this? Oh! It's TV. I guess it's just music because we got no signal here. How do we contact it? A convoy. I guess you keep paying him. Zero. So these don't refill from contact in the convoys. Okay, I'm done. Well, interesting. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Now we're done with both DLCs. We do have a couple things in the Maroon Sea Cluster and something in the Armstrong Nebula Cluster to see what the Geth are up to. I guess I'll take care of these first, and then I'll go back to the main quest. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.